faith in here in this country, but the laws and the regulations of the tax system actually encourages this newfound goal of globalism, which we have to revert and take care of ourselves and our people here at home.
Why don't we liberate these United States? We're the ones who need it worse. Let the rest of the world help us for change, and let's rebuild America first. Our highways and bridges are falling apart. Who's blessed and who has been cursed? There's things to be done all over the world, but let's rebuild America first. Who's in charge of it all? God bless the army and God bless our liberty. Yet come the rest of it all.
Hey, a man in position, back in the way. Freedom's stuck in reverse.
Let's get out of Iraq, back on the track, and let's rebuild America first.
United States, Dr. Ron Paul.
Thank you very much for that very nice reception. I'm delighted to be here. I want to first compliment the party of Texas, the Republican Party, for its platform, because I believe the Texas platform is the best in the country. Of individual liberty as well as the Constitution, and therefore it is a grand document. Unfortunately, in Washington, we don't follow our platform here, and I wish we would. Now, you know, in a campaign, we put out a lot of literature, but, you know, my platform is not very complicated because it's found in a little booklet. It's right here, and it's called the Constitution.
Yeah!
And let's rebuild America first.
Once more.
Why don't we liberate these United States? We're the ones who need it the most. You think I'm blowing smoke? Boys, it ain't no joke. I make 20 trips a year from coast to coast.